इंग्रेडिएंट्स भी है, 1 कप बेसन, 1/2 कप मैदा, 1.5 कप सुगर, 1 कप घी, 1 कप वाटर, 1 स्पून लेमन जूस, इलायची पाउडर, बादाम। सो लेट्स बिगिन। After melting the ghee, pour our basin. And now pour our 1/2 cup maida. After 7 minutes of the film, keep it aside and start looking for sugar syrup. 1 cup. 1 and half cup sugar. 3/4 cup water. 4 minutes. Now pour our elaichi powder. And then pour our 1 spoon lemon juice. and check our sugar syrup. The syrup is now ready. After 1 minute, now we'll check out sugar syrup. Now our sugar syrup is ready. Shut the flame. Grease the plate. So now our plate is ready. Tip it aside.
So now you should not stop while doing it, and you can see after 5 minutes our sugar syrup has changed its color also. So now we'll add it, and don't stop mixing it or else it will be hard. That's why. Down also just. Always make sugar syrup in non-stick pan, not too sticky, for making a papdi. And now we'll start mixing. So now we are using 2 forks also. You should use that, but yeah, okay. So you have to do like this. Just show you 1 minute, guys. So you have to do like this. This process is very, 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 very important. So we'll keep doing like this. So this process, as it is important, how much nice you'll do this process, that much nice your papdi will become. So try to make it nice, this process. And now we'll keep this into your plate. Now this will keep in the plate. And I'll pour some badam.
wash the daddy.
And now our papdi is ready.
So now our patisa papdi is ready.